Welcome to this afternoon's game from me, John Champion, and my colleague, Mark Lawrence.
Thanks, John. Well, we all know who's playing here today. Let's get started and see what they can show us this afternoon.
Producing some great football, they find themselves at the top end of the table amongst the leaders. If their key players can stay fit and keep producing decent form, I don't think it's beyond them to have a crack at winning the title. So away we go, plenty of attention focused on the referee and how he'll handle two difficult, feisty sets of players. Well, you can't accuse the manager of lacking consistency. It's the same 3-5-2 which worked so well last week. Nesta, Calazza, Pirlo, Gattuso, here's Jankulovski. We're waiting for the first goal and a good cross could set it up. Keeper saw that all the way.
Well, it's a heady chance, no goal though.
Eto, quick to accelerate. And they're just not keeping possession for long enough. Showed his defensive quality there. Maicon. Well read. Good anticipation. Jankulovski. The defence caught out there. Pass lacking there. Gattuso. Seydorf has great ability to retain possession under pressure. Here's Zambrotta. And Calazza. Here's Nesta. Gattuso. He has unrivaled stamina. Needs a good cross. Stopped him well there. Now possibility down the flank. From way out. Diego Milito. Lifts it over the top. Bonera. Seydorf. Quick thinking to intercept the through pass. That is tight play. Diego Milito. That midfield battle is proving to be fairly rugged. Tackles have been flying in. Now a chance for a cross. Seydorf! Safely in his gloves. Seydorf. And here's a chance! Couldn't put it away there. Not a bad effort, though.
Not a bad effort, given that he was being closed down quickly. They can't afford to give this guy an inch, really.
Possibility here. Beautifully tucked away. Jankulovski, cross in, here's another cross, it's there, first blood.
That's what makes this fella such a good striker, he's the eternal optimist.
Dare I suggest he's on a bit of a run, it's his second in as many games. So we're underway again at 1-0 up.
Always a good time to score, especially if you score it.
Mancini. And Mancini. Here's Maicon. And Eto. And Mancini. Great through ball over the top. Bonera. Gattuso. Great work to win the ball. Untari. And coming forward, the keeper collects it. Pirlo. Gattuso. Now it's a great chance for a counter. Well, they won't say no to another goal, and a good delivery here could set it up nicely. Brings a corner. It's up for the aerial challenge. Slack defending, gave it away. Here's Jankulovski. Opportunity down the left side. They've won another corner. Delivered to the near post. Diego Milito. Here's Mancini. And these players from both sides still battling for the right to play their football. Lead is narrow. Probably deserved. They seek an equaliser prior to half-time. Kaladze. Pirlo. Here's Gattuso. Here's Jankulovski. Safe goalkeeping. He does command his area. Maicon. Javier Zanetti. Out comes the fourth official with the board. Signals one extra minute, that's all. Just about time for them to sneak an equaliser. Will he test the keeper? Mancini! The whistle goes and it's the end of the first half.
Just what the doctor ordered, or in this case the manager. 1-0 up, happy days.
A single goal divides the two teams at the moment then, as we eagerly await the second half gets going, and it's going to be difficult for these teams to keep the pace up after what was, after all, a frantic first 45 minutes. Now some space for a cross. And he heads it clear. Picks up the clearance. Might have a go from here. Pumps it forward. Nothing wrong with that challenge, says the ref. And still they move it around, still they probe for a gap, but perhaps they should be trying for some width too. Now an opportunity to cross. Seedorf. Attack came to nothing. On the attack here. Looks like fresh legs are about to be introduced. And that's a foul. Referee quickly at the scene of the crime. Now, who's going to take it? Here's a chance. Solid defending. Good interception here. Samuel. And Cambiasso. Careless pass there. And Mancini. And how about this for interplay? It's a corner as the keeper punches that one. It's to the near post. Strikes it from distance. Good flying save from the goalkeeper. And he was obstructed there. Referee gives the free kick. Bonera. Here's Gattuso. No, not this one. Seydorf. Wonderful defending. Pirlo. Bonera. Jankulovski.
Good progress made down the left side here.
Played the ball in, but no one could make any form of connection. No way through this time. Mancini. Obina. Play pushes forward then. Keeper makes the stop. A quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. It'll be a corner. Corner is driven towards the near post.
Calazza.
Zambrotta.
No, it's been snuffed out.
They're pushing forward again, and they have to now. There has to be something from this attack, you feel, if they're going to stay in this match.
Gattuso. Seydorf. Antari.
Quarter of an hour remaining. And Maicon.
And Cambiasso.
And Mancini.
No way through.
Possibility here for a cross.
There's the cross.
They're not allowing the opposition any possession here, and they're in complete control, as you can see from this very relaxed passing.
Cambiasso.
Obina.
Flicked over the top.
Muntari!
He's tied it up. That strike sets up a very interesting and tense final few minutes. Both teams unwilling to settle for a draw.
You got it right with that left foot shot, if you know what I mean.
A full-blooded roar goes up. That's probably woken everyone in the neighbourhood.
The manager has decided to ring a few changes here. 1-1, and you sense the next goal may be the winner. Question is, who's going to bag it?
That was a case of patience finally paying off. They didn't rush things, just went about playing their own football and waited until a gap opened up. It took a long time, but they really took advantage in the dying moments.
The defenders knocking it around well amongst each other. More like midfielders than centre-halves. With skill like this, it's easy to build from the back.
Referee blows his whistle. The assistant had his flag up. And that, I think, is the right decision too.
It's played through. They want the lead. They've recovered really well from conceding that equaliser.
Some goals are just unstoppable. If you stick it in the angle, there's no chance of it being saved.
That strike makes him the tournament's leading goalscorer.
It's 2-1. The game's... still finely balanced. There will be one more minute added on.
Here's Mancini.
Had a silly foul really given away in that area. The positioning of the referee so far has been excellent. He's not missed anything.
This will be a double substitution.
It's just a minor tactical change to keep them on top, as the opposition look like they're getting back into this game.
Well, the through ball came to nothing and it's been cleared upfield.
The referee blows his whistle for full time.
A brilliant victory. The players are ecstatic here. And so, of course, are the fans. It really was a quite magnificent performance today. Back-to-back wins are always welcome, of course, and having managed that, they'll want to maintain this kind of form for as long as they possibly can.
A fabulous game for the neutrals. Goals at both ends, as well as some free-flowing football. Either side could have won it, really.
Well, that's it for this afternoon's broadcast, so thank you, Mark.